Hi, everybody. This is Sarah, Pearls of Wisdom and Food, with my clean intermittent fast completed for 22 and a half hours. And this is my feast. And this is what I'm having. My usual salad, but I've got some chopped up pears in it today. I've got the chopped up cabbage, the romaine, the organic red bell peppers, feta cheese, an organic yellow heirloom tomato that I finished up today. I want another one right now. The romaine lettuce and the spring mix, the chopped up red cabbage, and I think that's it along with the pears. Bragg's dressing and extra virgin olive oil. And then this is a leftover. This is half of an acorn squash with some sauteed boneless pork with some spices, curry, turmeric, cayenne pepper, cinnamon, and some carrots, shredded carrots, and some asparagus as well, with a little maple syrup drizzled on it. And that's my entree. And then a bowl of the four different berries for dessert. And this is my OMAD for the day. Thanks so much for watching. I will see you here the next time. Bye-bye for now.